This video was a lot of fun using a high-speed flash and a sound trigger. I was able to capture and freeze the action of the liquid in mid-air. And now we are going to do our first sound test. And this is our first test. Flash goes off. And with a bit of comping, a bit of Photoshop work, I achieved some great results.